Dearest sir, you did not remember meeting me last night. It was me with that slip down the stairs that gave you quite a fright. That miserable wedding day when it could not have been worse. They say it's good luck when things don't turn out the way you rehearse. I was thinking it might be nice to take you out on the river. Sun toast time, the weather should deliver. It's not hard to let my mind entertain the various sins. If only I could get up the nerve to hit the little green sand. I like to tell you all these things in my head, but I know I'll walk away. You could change my whole world nonetheless. I think I'll leave it unsaid. Dearest madam, I just want to say how lovely it was to me. It took effort to take my eyes off you when they said I do. Green was a wedding day damper, but I barely recall it. When I helped you up from the stairs, I knew for you I was falling. I like to tell you all these things in my head, but I know I'll walk away instead. I could give you all of my heart, but I think I'll leave it on. To whom it may concern, I thought I'd drop you a line. I've been waiting and waiting around, and no one's shown me a sign. The summers are nice here, but I don't know where to start. I guess the best things in life come to those to follow their heart. The snares are sharp and pitfalls deep, but it's better than a life asleep. And although there are things in life that are best left alone, the world is full of indecision. There's too much hesitation, not enough of some of the things.